Oh, you're recording. Okay. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's October 19th. We just got done with the youth gun season, so the deer are a little spooked. But we've had some does come in here every evening at about 6:30. So I brought my wife with me. She's behind the camera, so we're going to try to whack a slick head on camera tonight. But it's wet and rainy, so hopefully the camera don't get ruined. But stay tuned. I didn't see her. I couldn't tell if she went that way or that way. Did you?
Mm-mm.
There.
Walk that way and see where she jumped the fence.
Here. The foot's blood right there. Look at all his blood.
See all of it?
Mm-hmm.
Looking good.
There's a bunch more right there.
Oh, there she is, right there.
Sweet.
Yes, sir.
That's a huge doe. Holy crap.
That's probably the biggest one I've ever killed. That's a big old doe.
Dang.
Well, we got it done. It didn't take too long. We probably went set in about 45 minutes. I hung that stand yesterday specifically for this. I knew that she was going to come with me and video me. So he was going to try to kill a doe on camera, and everything worked out. So don't forget to like, subscribe. We got some merchandise coming out, so don't forget to go check that out. But we're gonna go put her in the freezer.